My God, what a fire. I hope Constable Oliver can at least reach the engine. A lot was damaged by the sudden stop, but the bowl was thick enough to survive the fall.
Of course it's candy. It's candy bowl. It's the candy bowl. It's the candy bowl.
Oh, pardon me. I did not mean to scare you. What are you doing here, Doctor? Legrand asked me to check whether there are any passengers left on the train.
Really? No one is here, except for me and you.
Excellent. Then I will continue searching at the front.
Did anyone act suspiciously before the explosion? Did anyone leave their seat, for example?
I was the only one on the train who wasn't seated when the freight car exploded. Thank God. Otherwise, I would have been caught by the blast as well.
You certainly were lucky.
Perhaps I was. What happened over there? The inspector said something about gas canisters that exploded.
If Inspector Legrand says so, it must be so, right?
I have been to war, and this was no minor explosion. I rather doubt that the freight car was packed to the roof with gas canisters.
The investigations are ongoing, but first we have to get the burning train out of the tunnel.
Of course.
Continue to search the train. I'll decouple the buried freight car.
All right.
Doctor, can you give me a few matches?
Oh, certainly.
Thanks. I'll meet you outside. Do hurry. I should concentrate on uncoupling the freight car. I'm positive that Legrand has everything else under control. The chair either fell over thanks to the sudden stop, or an escaping passenger knocked it over, warning to get off the train as quickly as possible after. I don't see Legrand or the constable, but I can make out the silhouettes of some of the passengers. They seem to be unscathed. All the same, the fire is getting bigger. I should concentrate on uncoupling. I noticed the extinguisher earlier. Doesn't match the decor. I suppose that the railway company had to comply with safety regulations at the cost of aesthetics. It'd be useless against the fire out there, and it's too at best, I can use it here. Warning. Whiskey, Scott. Proof. come from Austin? Champagne. Maybe we'll open a bottle if we get out of the... The last of the can... The tunnel may very well have collapsed. It's difficult to see much because of the darkness, but something certainly crushed the rear of the freight car. There's a noticeable draft here. Maybe it's because of a fire, or perhaps there's still a hole through which the air is coming. The latter will be quite welcome. It will buy us some more time. The inspector's trap failed. The thief must have got wind of it. Worse than that, he turned the tables. To win a game of cat and mouse, you have to know who is the cat and who... The wheels came off the track during the explosion. Even if it were possible to pull the car out of the rubble, you wouldn't get far with it. It's still quite warm, too warped to open. It's possible, but... I'm sure I could uncouple the car if I only had enough light to see what I'm doing.
Then light him up, 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 light him up, up. Light him up.
Some matches, and half of the book to get the flame going. I can feel cold metal and a screw thread, and a lot of grease, but I can't do more without... Okay, I'll smear some grease on the curtain. I can feel cold metal and a screw thread and a lot of grease, but I can't do more without light. Some matches and half of the book to get the flame going. I bought it last week. Pills for my... I'm supposed to take one if I have pain. I can feel cold, but I can't do more with... Hello?
It's me.
Nothing. Can't see anything up there. Too much dust and smoke in the air. It'd be blown out right away. I'd better save the matches. The last of the candy. Must be good for something. All right, let's go. There's a pretty intense draft here. The fire is sucking up the oxygen.
Thank you.
Darling Black Label. No good. Insufficient alcohol content. For practical purposes, I mean. Not for... Fires. Here in the Alps, there have been dozens of catastrophes and... The last of the candy has vanished. Measured against...
Oh, can't hear me.
I filled the bowl about a third of the way with rum. Grease burn bright and hot, but they also require a hot flame to combust. A normal match won't do the trick. Just as I expected, the al-
No, please, no. Thank you, game. Thank you. Thank you. Oh my god.